Welcome to this Adobe Photoshop tutorial. Today I'm going to talk more about how you can navigate through your images. Not exactly navigate through your images, but how you can move around in an image. So if you go to your view menu, you can see you have all these different options. You can zoom in, and we've already looked at that, how you can zoom in the control or command and plus icon, or zoom out with the control minus or command minus on the Mac. But you can also do other things, like you can fit to screen, you can go to 100%, 200%. But what we want to focus on is are these keyboard shortcuts here. So I already told you how you can zoom in. It's Control plus on the PC, Command plus on the Mac, or how you can zoom out, which is Control minus on the PC, Command minus on the Mac. And that's how you can navigate through your pictures, or navigate around inside of your picture. I also showed you how you can press down the spacebar key. So if you just hold down the spacebar key, your cursor turns into a hand icon. You can move that around, and you can move around and pan around in your image. So say you want to work on the sky, or you want to work on this tree trunk at the bottom. You can just click and drag wherever you need to work on your image. So Control zero will fit to screen. So that's however big your screen is, it'll fill up the whole space there. Add option to that, or add alt to that. So Control alt zero on a PC, or Command alt zero on a Mac, will zoom into 100%. So if you have a high resolution image, it'll get zoomed in kind of a lot. Like in this image, on my monitor here, it's taking up more space than I have on my monitor. So I'm the hand tool now, but you can hold down, if you're on the move tool, which you might be, you can press down the spacebar key and you can pan around with your image. Just hold down the spacebar key, and while you're holding down the spacebar, click and drag, and you can move around. So that's kind of how you navigate through your images, navigate around in your images. And in some of the next tutorials, I'm going to start going through the tools, but just to recap, Control minus, Command minus on a Mac zooms out. Control plus, Command plus on a PC zooms in. Control zero fits to screen, or Command zero on a Mac. Control alt zero, or Command alt zero on a Mac, zooms into 100%. So that's a quick recap of the zoom features in Adobe Photoshop CC. I'll see you in the next video.